Well, Goa is the magical paradise on Earth. Goa was put here by God to teach us how to have a good time, how to have fun, how to express ourselves and how to love everybody, how to dance, how to pass the day with your own company and your own bliss. Goa is the place. Goa is the place you're going to find yourself. Goa is the place you could possibly lose yourself. So one has to be very careful on this path. There's a lot of choices. There's a lot of possibilities. One is aiming for that common one. The dance floor, the DJ, the listeners, the chai women, everything has become one. The music and the vibe. And this is what we're about. Good energy. consciousness, I've used this symbol before, is very much like a balloon. And you imagine this giant balloon in front of you, and you're blowing into this balloon your consciousness. You're blowing it up, you're filling this balloon slowly with your really enhanced consciousness. Eventually the balloon gets filled up and it's really big and you're holding onto the strings. And then you go out into the field and you think, you think, you think.
Thank you. Thank you. insane.
Insane people, insane people, insane people.